नमस्कार ब्रूकलियंस, हाउ आर यू? होप यू वुड बी फिट एंड फाइन एट योर होम। टुडे वी पीपल आर गोइंग टू डू अ न्यू चैप्टर एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज अब्राहम लिंकन। सो हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट दिस ग्रेट पर्सनालिटी? यस, ओके। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू, और यू कैन से वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट हिम। व्हाई February 12, 1885, 09. You can say that is bird. I am going to write here. February 12. This is 1809. This is his birth. His birth took place on 15-12, or you can say 12 February 1809. And he got died in April. April 15. And what was the year? That was 1865. What was that? 1865. Okay. He served as president from March. Let me read again. Abraham Lincoln, February 12, 1809, April 15, 1865. He was the 16th president of United States of America. So I'm going to write United States of America. United States of America. Who was he? He was the 16th president. So I'm also going to write the 16th president. What he was? 16th president. Now see, in this part what we have read. Abraham Lincoln, his birth took place on 12 February 1809 and he got died in, you can see, on 15 February 1865. So, he was the 16th president of United States of America. And what he did? He fought against the act of heinous, that was the heinous act of slavery. He did not like, or you can say, give importance to the slavery. How he fought, how the things ran, we are going to read this now. Okay. He served as president from March 4, 1861. He served as president. I told you that he became the president. But in which year he became the president? He became the president on March 4. So you can say that hardly 3 to 4 years or 3.5 years he did his ruling over there. He ruled that country. Now see, he was re-elected in 1864. And 1864, he was elected in this March 4. This is March 4. 1861, and later on he was elected in 1864 again. So he was elected again. Okay, people, I hope you have got this. This is the general information about him. He served as president from March 1861 until March 15, 1865. He was re-elected. You can say that elected again or re-elected in 1864. Now see what happened. Abraham Lincoln was born in a log cabin near, this is Hudson Village, Kentucky. Okay, this is the place where his birth took place and he was given birth in a log cabin. Cabin means a kind of room. Log is that was made of wood. He had very little formal schooling. You know, we all people, you can say when a child grows, bit by bit, or you can say, so he also goes to school after a particular age. Now, saying he did, he had a very little formal schooling and was mostly self-educated. You know, he got himself educated. But how he did his education himself, self-education was a part of his life. Okay, he eventually became a lawyer. Eventually means at the end, or you can say he did his studies himself. So ultimately what he became? He became what? Lawyer. And a Republican politician. He earned the nickname Honest Abe. What he earned? Honest Abe. I should erase it. Honest Abe. Honest Abe became honest person. What is the meaning of this? Honest person. I would say one thing, Vika. Many decent personalities of whom you know about. So definitely those people have done law. As well as you can see, Abraham Lincoln, he has also done law. Mahatma Gandhi, he also did law. So many great personalities, like you can say, what is the name? That is Ambedkar. So Baba, there is also the Ambedkar. So he also did law. So many different personalities, in order to get the knowledge, or in order to improve the area of his knowledge, and in order to bring the good changes in the country, in his society, and for the betterment of the country, or for the betterment of the society, those people have done law as well. Because it gives the entire look of the existing things and how the things were in the, you can say, in the past, how the things are running in the present, how it can be good, or how it can be done, you can say, by making changes well. Okay. Now see, he earned the nickname Honest Abe. Lincoln married Mary Todd in 1842. You know what? 1842, in this case, he got married with Mary. What is the name of the girl here? This is Mary Todd. Who? Mary Todd, you can see. Who she is? Wife of Abraham Lincoln. Okay, now see what is another thing. In 1842, he got married with this lady. Okay, they had four sons, but only one survived childhood. They were having four sons and only one of Robert. You can say he said that he somehow managed to survive or to remain alive. Okay, the country was having problems regarding the practice of slavery. Now we will come. This was all about, you can say, Abraham Lincoln, how his birth took place. You can say when his birth took place, when he got died, and at what age he became the president of United States of America, and that time continued to which period, or you can say which year. We also described about that. Another thing, he got married in 1842 with this personality, that was, and he was having four children. So here we can say somehow one managed to survive, to remain alive. The country was having problems regarding the practice of slavery. Now we will come to the point that what kind of things he did in his life, that's why he became famous. Okay, see. And the country was having problems regarding the practice of slavery. Slavery, I told you, dasatva or dasvanam. The white men owned large farms in the southern states. You know that around India is also having north, south, east and west. Similarly, United States of America, there were the also northern part, southern areas, east or west also. So we can see that the white men owned large farms in the southern states. In the southern area, or you can say in the southern states, where white people used to live, they were having very big farms over there, very large farms over there. So the white men owned large farms in the southern states. Blacks were brought, you know, the black people who used to live in Africa, they were brought from there in the southern area of United States of America. Why they were brought? They were brought to do the work of, to do the work over there, and they were treated very badly. So that was the thing we are talking about here. Blacks were brought from Africa to work on these farms. There, they were kept as slaves. The people of northern states were against this practice of slavery and wanted to abolish it. You know, there were also the northern part and also the southern part. Northern people were against the act of slavery, but southern people, who were the people? English people. They were in the favor to run the act of slavery. That's why they brought whom? They brought black people from Africa. Why? To work on their farms. And of course, along with that, they don't treat them in a, they don't treat with the black people in a good way. Now see, the people of northern states were against this practice of slavery and wanted to abolish it. You know, abolish means officially they want to get the end of this act. Okay, the word the abolish, I am going to write here. Abolish means to end an act officially. To end an act officially. Okay, now see, the Constitution of America is based on the equality of men. You know that we people are having the Constitution of our India. Definitely there is also the Constitution of America also. So that was, here it is given, the Constitution of America, that was based on which thing? That was the equality. Equality of man. So you can see this. This was based on the equality of man. Equality of man means sabhi logo ko barabar ka darja dena. No one should be treated as a slave over there, whether he is a white or whether he is a white person or a black person. There was no place for slavery in that country. Lincoln was elected president in November 1860. You know, he was elected as president in 1860. He wanted to solve the problem of slavery. He wanted to solve the problem of slavery. That means he was against that, and he wants that the act of slavery should be abolished. During Lincoln's presidency, the southern states seceded from the Union because they were against the abolition of slavery. I told you the abolish word here, na? I'm going to write it again. This is a verb. Abolition, noun it is. So what it is there? Abolition of slavery. Who was against that? The people who were living in the southwards of the, or you can say southern area of United States of America. And the Lincoln was in the favor to abolish the act of slavery. Now, on the other hand, Lincoln and northern states were against slavery. 6 weeks after becoming president, the Civil War began. This put the unity of the country in danger. You know what? Civil war, when the people of the country became dissatisfied and they tried to raise against the government. So that is called the civil war. Civil war was taking place in America. Why? Because the southern people, or you can say the people who were living in southern area, they were totally against of Abraham Lincoln. Why? Because Abraham Lincoln was going to abolish the act of slavery. And the people who were from the southern area, they did not accept this. That's why those people stand against, or you can say stood against Abraham Lincoln. Now see, this put the unity of the country in danger. See, if all people, suppose here we are talking about, I'm talking about my own country, all the people of India, you can say if the any northern part people, or you can say if any southern part people will stand against the government, so what it will be? So that this will be called a civil war. Now see, this put the unity of the country in danger. In this war, the northern states fought the southern states. Southern states, you know what? Northern states are having different views. Southern states are also having different views. That's why they fought against each other. Okay. Now, the southern states were prepared to form another country. You know what? They were thinking that we are not going to accept whatever Lincoln is saying. So that's why they made their decision. Who? The people who are living in southern states. They thought, or they took decision, that we people will make our another country or a different country. We will not be the part of that country where Lincoln is elected as president. Now see, the southern states were prepared to form another country, but Abraham Lincoln wanted the states to be reunited. You know what? Southern people, they were against Lincoln, but Lincoln was not in favor that all people should, you can say, they should create war. No, he wanted that reunion of all people should take place again there. He does not want that there should be, you can say, there should be the pieces of that country. Means he did not want that there should be the partition of America. So that's why what we did, we will do other thing in my next video. I will tell you. Okay. Now tell me what we have learned from here. I have written many things. He was an honest slave. He did his law also. Honest slave means he was given a nickname, that was honest slave. And I told you previously, he married a girl named Mary Todd in 1842, and after that he had four children. And one is discussed here. He managed to survive. And equality of men is talked about here. And the entire fight of Lincoln was just, or you can say, that was just about the eradication of the act of slavery. Okay, to end the, or to abolish the act of slavery. Okay, I hope it is clear to you, my dear students. You people are having book this time, and also we are going to send the PDF of this lesson, means the text of the lesson as well, and question answer also. So just go through that and see the videos very carefully. Any question, any query, you are always welcome. You can send your queries in the group. I hope it is clear to you. Goodbye. Good luck.